Our planet is full of mysteries, life forms that seem to defy logic. They are not animals nor plants, yet they glow in the dark, change colors, and sometimes they look like they've come from another world. Today, we'll discover three of the strangest mushrooms ever found. Each one will challenge the way you see nature itself. Get ready, because nature can be far stranger than we could ever imagine. Our journey begins deep in the misty forests of New Zealand. In the damp soil, where the air smells of rain and moss, grows a fungus so beautiful that local Maori people once called it werewere kakako. This is Entoloma hochstetteri, also known as the indigo blue cap. Its deep blue color looks like a drop of the sky that fell to the forest floor. Despite its otherworldly appearance, the indigo blue cap is edible. Its deep blue pigment comes from natural phenolic compounds. This unique chemistry has fascinated scientists who believe its pigments could one day inspire innovations in biology or natural dyes. Now, we move from the forests of New Zealand to the cold, pine-covered forests of North America and Europe. Hidden among moss and fallen needles, a fungus grows that looks more like a horror dessert than a living organism. Hydenellum pecki, the bleeding tooth fungus. Its creamy white surface oozes bright red droplets, as if the mushroom itself were bleeding from within. But it's not blood. It's a natural pigment rich in antioxidants, designed to protect the fungus from bacteria and insects. Despite its candy-like appearance, it's extremely bitter and completely inedible. The compounds inside are now being studied for potential antibiotic properties. Strange, striking, and a little unsettling. The bleeding tooth fungus proves that beauty and danger often share the same skin. The forest still holds one more unusual organism, which we'll explore at the very end as a bonus. Meanwhile, deep in the forests of Australia, something extraordinary emerges from the soil. Hidden among leaves and moss, a pale, egg-like pod lies in wait. In just a few hours, it hatches, unfolding bright red tentacles that curl and stretch like the arms of an octopus. The surface is covered in a dark, sticky slime that smells like rotting flesh. The foul odor attracts flies, which carry the fungus's spores to new places. Despite its appearance, the octopus stinkhorn plays a vital role in recycling nutrients on the forest floor. Beauty, horror, and function are all balanced in this unusual organism. Even the strangest forms in nature have a purpose. And before we end, there's one more organism worth mentioning. It's not a true fungus, but many people mistake it for one because of how it grows and spreads across the forest floor. It behaves much like a mushroom, yet it's something entirely different. On the forest floor, in damp and shaded areas, lives an organism that is not quite a plant, not quite an animal, and not a true fungus. It is called Physarum polycephalum, the slime mold. Unlike the other fungi we have seen, it moves, slowly spreading a network of yellow threads in search of nutrients. These threads, called a plasmodial network, allow the slime mold to connect multiple food sources efficiently. almost like a living transportation system. Scientists have studied this organism for its ability to solve mazes and optimize paths, demonstrating a form of decentralized problem solving. The slime mold navigates around obstacles, connecting sources of nutrients in the most efficient way. It is harmless to humans, but an important decomposer in the forest ecosystem, recycling organic matter and supporting plant growth. This organism demonstrates how nature solves problems through adaptation and efficiency, showing that intelligence and movement can appear in forms very different from animals. From vibrant colors to bizarre shapes and even moving life forms, these strange organisms remind us how much mystery still lives within the forest. Stay curious, and don't forget to subscribe for more wonders of nature.